Oh. One card left to play, chapter something, 14, I think. 2:07 p.m. Thursday. Oh, harking back to LA Noir days. I remember that. Pacific Standard Time. Except I don't know. I don't know where we are in Brazil right now, or South America. Or the fuck is going on here?
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But it's not the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Oh. Shit. Shit, these guys are made. These guys made him.
They were out in force. And they were out for me.
Why didn't they just shoot him? Why didn't they just shoot me? I would have been. It would have been so easy. Why didn't they just shoot me? It was gonna be so easy. It would have been so easy. To just shoot me. Did they finally shoot me as I jump into the car, the freaking cargo thing, the conveyor? Wow. Oh right, this part. I remember this. So by the way, we are on the final level. Just want everyone to know. Oh. Hold on, I don't like that. I don't like that happened. Nope. Actually, am I? Do I like that happened? No, I want that to be better. I didn't think he was gonna be able to hit me. I was like, that wasn't fair. Alright, there we go. I'm okay with that, I guess. How are you guys enjoying yourselves? I'm having a pretty relaxing vacay here. Oh, shit. Wow, nice spamming spray, you bitch. Nice spray and pray, fucker. Fuck you. Wow, making me waste two of my painkillers already. Just because you're a dumbass. Wait. Oh. I think I'm done. I think that's the end of my ride, actually. Whoopsie. Alrighty. Got this covered. Is there any Vinkos around? I doubt it. Yep, I'm just gonna doubt it. If there's any, they're in here. Nah, doesn't look like it. And we go further. Okay, cool. Anybody here? Nope, not yet. Okay, good. Don't want to have to... Ooh, okay, hello. Great, that... Of course that's in... Great, of course that's in the way. I didn't... Okay. Leg pain, 250 leg shots, oh wow. There we go. I knew it. You guys would try to do a little trickery on me. Oh, wow. Whoops. Alright, I'm dead. Ah. Alright, I surrender. Nope. Okay, I surrender again. Okay, this gun really sucks. Come on! Kill him! My god, you guys are even worse than him, though. Oh. Of course, suddenly I take forever to take cover. Oh my god, that was close. Okay, take cover, too. There's someone else here. But I don't see him. I don't see you. What? Where? Okay, I hear a couple of voices. Oh. There's someone else. Okay, then. Yeah, we can just wait for you, darling. Oh. I think I see you. You're in there, and you're not gonna poke out until I do something, are you? Okay, then. I better be right here. My presumptions are not always perfect. I got him. Fuck you. Yay. Botch, botch, botch. Hear the music? It sounds kind of like indie, epic indie kind of music. Epic finale music. Well, guess what, Max? Let's see the irony of that statement. Not gonna say anything else.
I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag.
Okay then. Of course I have no ammo, suddenly it decides to give me... Okay. Nope. Not fair. Not fair. There we go. Oh, only 7 shots. Okay, that's awkward. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, right, then I have to go up a bit, because the laser dot is stupid. Don't know why they make them so stupid. Oh yeah, that actually kind of impairs my aiming of anything, because I don't have the reticle now. I only really just realized it, like really. Like really, like seriously actually realized it. Do you want to die? I knew it. I knew you did. Don't worry, honey bear, I got ya. I got ya.
These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet.
Jet. Look what you said, that jet. Your private jet. Guess we go through here.
The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal.
How do you know that? Do you guys have a map of the place? Like, what?
Customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead.
Okay, who's in here? Alright, nobody. Nobody. Are you taking shit in there? Nope. Sorry if anyone's taking shit. I'm just gonna bash my way through. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh. That's a weird. Okay. That must be one. That must be for like the fat people or something. Oh shit. Here we go.
There were Ufe all over the airport.
Ufe. Being moved out. Oh wow.
One shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment. But one I didn't need.
Oh. Oh, here we go! Yay, I was waiting for this. This song that you hear now? Oh, man. Awesome sauce. Oh, shit. Oh. Nope. Okay, I'm in a really bad place now. What? Come on, I hit him. God damn this game. This game will always be the bane of my existence. Oh, wow. I don't remember so much environmental destruction could happen. Oh. Whoopsies. Oh. Oh my god, can you not die already? I mean, can you die already? Thank you. Oh. What? Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, that was awkward. So I couldn't hit that guy for some reason. Like, it was... Didn't even give me the red thing. Whoop, wrong button. Thought there was someone else here. I guess not. That's okay too. Am I going straight? I'm gonna go upstairs, I think. Go. Ooh. You want just something. Me go. Give up. Give my soul away. Oh my god, come on. You just. Well, I mean, I guess that was kind of cool. But you kind of ruined the moment a bit. Oh. Okay, take cover, take cover, take cover! Do I still have ammo for this? Oh, a little bit. Oh my god, ow! Let's just not do... I feel like slow-mo actually... Sometimes it screws me over because I'm like... Actually, it's more like if you take it out of cover for too long. Alright. I have... Whoa. Oh, shit. Okay, I don't know if I was in this predicament before, but this is not... Okay. Duck roll. Oh my god, pick that up. Okay. We're okay now. Or not. Oh, okay. Wow, I'm actually gonna die here. Even though they're in clear plain sight, okay. Well, that was kind of lame. All the way from here, really? Come on. At least I get all my shit back. Okay, let's just make this faster. This is... Oh my god, come on! You dumb bitch. Oh my god, die! Who? You! I forgot about you. Suffer, let you go. Give up for now. Gonna go? Oh, I have to get closer. Okay, let's just try to be a little bit... There we go. Let's see. Boop. Okay, boop. Nope, can't boop it. Can't boop it. Can't... Okay, I can't boop that. Okay. Really? I thought I didn't pick it up. I didn't hear the fucking pickup sound. I'm being really quiet here. I'm focusing. And also, I feel like it's better to take this one in. Better to take this part in, right? Doesn't it feel like it's better to take this part in? Oh, ow. Okay, not ow, but I was worried about getting out. I told you, spray and pray is the way to play. It's as soon as I start fucking... Oh. Shit. Oh my god. Get up. Whoa. What? Oh. Okay, that's not good. So I can't hit these guys from that far with... Okay, here we go. Just so I don't get fucking hit instantly. Okay, maybe this is a little bit better. Where are we from? Oh. Oh. Wow, nice hitting me from all the way up there somehow. Oh, wow. What? Oh, hey. Oh, right. The ending sequence of this is gonna be so fucking annoying, I'm just telling you right now. I recall, anyway. And from what I recall... Oh, that was it? Oh. I thought it plays the whole time.
Send me a postcard from Miami.
Damn, that sucks. Imagine if I went through that a lot faster. I remember being like, you go through like a whole fucking, like you go through the whole airport, just like fucking, or maybe you do, maybe this is it. I remember being a lot longer, but, you know, it could have been like that I was, you know, having some tough troubles there, hitting cover. I probably was in a similar situation with the ammo and everything. You see, I don't... Okay, nice, thank you. Thank you for that. Wow. Alright, cool. Is that it? I know it's not. Oh. There we go. Hello, bye-bye. Thank you for coming. Oh. Whoa. I can't thank you. Oh my god, I was gonna thank you and you fucked it all up. Guess what? Now I'm not getting anything for Christmas, you fuckhead. Fucking assholes. Oh. What are you doing down there, stupid? Oh, wait. Maybe he's dead. Okay, that's... I don't know if I want that, but okay. Oh. Ooh. So freaky. Wow, come on. I'm fucking slow mode. You can't give me that? I'm slow mode, maybe? Oh shit, I'm actually... Oh. Oh shit. Of course, it's a fucking sniper or something. Stupid. Oh great, we're already back here. God damn it. I'm gonna try to make this a little bit better. I got ya. Okay, maybe a little bit too soon, but I got ya.
Tram to the next terminal was down the escalators.
Okay, and I see you. Yeah, gift of foresight.
It's hip to be square.
Oh my God! Hurry up! Wow, okay, that did nothing to you. Die already! Stupid cunt. Okay. Oh, you're gonna come this way, okay. Cool. Okay, I think... Oh! Of course. Fucking faggot! It's a good thing I could hit him, or I'd be really angry. I would be quapsit. What about that? What did I just see? Oh wait, is that... What is this? Whoa. Whoa. Why is there some movement there? Whoa, what is this? What is this color effects? I'm not used to being in subways. Alright.
It looked like they'd cut the power off in the office at the end of the platform. That was where I'd get it running.
Okay. Oh, hey, it looks right there. Painkiller. Hold on, painkiller. Get that... Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely maybe both. Yeah. Ow. Actually, that didn't hurt me at all. Oh. Okay, then. Wow, how can they see me? How can they see me? Do they just fire? Oh. Aha. Alright, then. I mean, whatever, you know. Okay, there we go. Just gonna wait for that to clear up and then continue shooting you all. Oh. You friggin' dick. Okay, I don't even have a shot left. I don't have a shot! Oh, whoops. Okay. Okay, I have no painkillers. This could be a problem. I should have a lot of painkillers for the ending sequence, I think, because the ending sequence is going to be something of a mess.
And we were off. I felt like I might be able to recharge for a second. At least until we pulled into the station.
Because the ending sequence is... A fucking, I don't know. It's gonna piss me off. I'm almost certain. Wow, even when I'm sitting still, they can't fucking hit me for shit. Great, they're that bad. Oh. Okay. Por qué? Watch, I can speak their language. Por qué? Guapo, 4K, guapo. Okay. Guapo. 4K, guapo. 4K. Oh. I don't have painkillers. No! I can't get hit. Okay, you're both shooting at me. Hold on. Stop both looking at me, and then I'll do something. Hey, stop! You're freaking... See, I fucking knew it, man! I have no painkillers! Oh, great, this is gonna be a wonderful part. They shoot me once and I'm dead. This part's scaring me, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. Okay. Is there... Oh, there's no way there's painkillers in here, and I'm not gonna spend the time to look for them, because I'm just gonna get killed. No! I do have my slow-mo, but... It only helps so much. Oh my god. Don't be two of you! Stop! One of you take cover. One of you take cover. One of... Okay. Alright, you're not even dead. That's great. Fucking die. God damn it. I'm not fucking... If I died there, I would've been too... I would've been so pissed. Okay, because I have enough to worry about with the ending sequence that I'm waiting for. This is gonna... Oh my god. Oh, come on, man. I'd have no painkillers. Don't do this to me. Can you freaking cut it out? I have no painkillers. This isn't even fair right now. Next thing you know, they're gonna start throwing grenades at me. Great. Even though my shots, like, yeah, of course, I'm just shooting all around him, not right at him. Of course. Oh, great, I think this is the only ammo I... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Wow, I only have 5 shots left. No! Fuck! Oh, my god. I'm not gonna get through this. This is impossible. I have no ammo. I mean, I guess... Okay, you know what? Let's not waste that. That was so perfectly wasted. Fuck, man. So bad, though. Oh! I have no ammo! Oh my god, this bird's fucking stupid. Okay, I have to be really cautious. I have to be really cautious with this stupid shit. I could maybe... I have one idea, but I'll try that if I keep failing. Okay, now I'm screwed. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You're gonna kill me. I know you're gonna kill me. I can't fucking hit him. I can't hit that guy. Because his buddy's corpse is too busy flying down like a fucking moron. I can't do slow-mo at that part, I guess. Oh, shit. Oh, hey, there we go. That's a little bit better. That was my idea. Not that it really helps here much, I mean... Spray and pray. Oh no. Okay, nice wall hacks. Thank goodness for wall hacks. I don't know if they could have hit me from there, but I felt like I missed out on a joke. And it was a real good one. Please get me to the end already. I think we're finally getting close to the ending sequence. I can't take this anymore. I mean, without having any, the problem is I have like no painkillers still. I just can't keep playing like this. I really can't. What I could and see what was waiting for me. Oh. Finally. That's a lot. Watch, I instantly lose one because I get shot from nowhere. Oh, I bet your ass it's gonna happen. You bet your honkadory ass it's gonna happen. Well, what has more ammo? I need a lot of ammo. Alright, this isn't advisable. Okay. This isn't gonna do. Alright, that's definitely not gonna do. Okay, well. Okay, then.
It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere.
Oh my god, enough of this. How are they so stupid? The train had just stopped! That was the train that just stopped! What are you doing? Look in the train, that's where I was. You were shooting all your guys, did they not radio it in?
Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me.
Yeah, we're getting to the ending now. Thank God. Did you? No, you're just being a faggot. Yeah, you are pathetic. You little shit, Max. Pathetic fuckhead. And somehow none of them saw you. I was like watching this. I was like, really? None of these guys are gonna see him? You stick out like a sore thumb, man.
Sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
Why would I do that? I would shoot all the guys. I would sneak up and shoot all them slow-mo, and then they all die. Yep, this is the final battle, by the way. We're in the final battle now. This is where it all comes to an end. And this is also really shit. I just want everyone to know how shit this part is. Wow, great. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna die. Nice. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Nope. Shoot him. Nope. Take cover! What am I doing? Oh, I was pressing Q too much. Take cover! Where am I? Well. So much for this run. So much for that run! Let's try that again. The game kind of fucked. Well, I kind of fucked myself over there, but. Oh my god. Okay. I killed him, right? I guess I did that at least. Out. I couldn't really respond to that because, like, oh. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful that my slow-mo helps me in no way. Can you... Wait. Hold on. God damn it! Oh my god. What? Good job not dying, shit brain. Oh shit. What am I supposed to do there? I was about to take cover, but it interrupts everything. Can I actually... I don't know if I can. If I can... Oh my god. Except that my guy also ain't... I'm shooting you... It's in the... Okay. Yeah. I mean, I'm just totally not shooting him in the head, as... Oh, fuck. Great. Okay. Okay. I don't really care what you think right now. Okay, I thought that was a grenade. Right. Thanks for contributing. What? But that was nowhere... The grenade was nowhere near me, though. But the grenade was nowhere near me. And he shot that thing out of nowhere when I saw the grenade already. Okay. And then he shoots me instantly and I'm dead. Okay, good. The grenade was nowhere near me. That was kind of the problem there. But okay. Oh my god, I'm not ready for that. Come on, fuck off. Fucking shooting me instantly. Like, I don't even see him coming. He doesn't know prompt or anything. Like, I have to just memorize the times, basically. I'm shooting them. I'm shooting you, okay. Like, I'm shooting you in the head. Oh, great. Oh. I didn't realize I could just move forward in the fucking cover. Okay, am I... What's happening now? Oh. Okay, I see. Alright, so fuck him. Right. I did not shoot one of his things, because I was too busy focusing on the faggots. I don't know if I did that before in the past, but... I was too busy focusing on the faggots. Like, what can I do?
This was it. It was almost over.
And he has no prompt for doing it. He doesn't memorize the time it was. I don't think he says anything right before doing it. Or maybe he does, but it's really hard to tell. Puts holes in other bad guys. Let's...
Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
I did that because I wanted the achievement for it. I believe there is one, or is there one? Because last time I didn't shoot him. Last time I let him die. I got an achievement for that. This one I shot him. That should have given me an achievement, but apparently it didn't. So, oh well. That kind of sucks. I thought... Wait, what? What? Oh! Oh my god, no! Die. I kinda like this. I mean, sorta. It's kinda cool. Oh shit. I don't have to worry about, like, the fucking ending scene. The ending sequence that I was talking about was that one, so... I'm trying! I thought grenade launchers can't really... I thought grenades can't take out tanks. I guess that's not a real tank, but still. Alright. I mean, if you throw it inside a tank, yeah, but... I mean, it won't destroy the tank, I guess, but it'll, like, kill those in there. But that's different, anyway. Oh. You know what this reminds me of? But maybe I shouldn't say it. Oh yeah! Story complete! Hardcore! Woo! Awesome! We did it. Trying to show this motherfucker what we're all about. Victor Bronco, you thought you could escape from us. But guess what? Apparently... Nobody could kill me, even though they've killed me so many times. But, I mean, once the right instance of reality comes through where I win, then time continues. But every time I die, though... that's not the right way to think about things. And by right, I mean, I don't mean morally. Fuck morals. I'm not a moralist. You know what I mean? Whatever. I don't know. It's so mean. I guess he is pretty... I guess he was laughing at you still, which is kind of weird. I don't know if I'd be laughing in that situation. Well, I don't know. Maybe I would. Oh, hey, wow, I'm already here. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, only when I win does time continue. If whenever I die, it restarts. So, I know I have hacks. Until I finally kill everyone. Aw. Wait, that was all for just being mayor? Really? Apparently... Alright, cool. Nice conversation, Max. Nice conversationalism. Fucking faggot. Ooh, yay! Here we go again. There we go again with that iconic song of this game. As we stare off into the sunset. Not really stare. It's more of a glance, but... Woo! Finished on hardcore! Yeah! Rockstar Vancouver! Woo! Okay. In all seriousness. I am kind of... I do like that I got it done. I do like that I finished in hardcore, but... Yeah, that's the game, everyone! What did you think of it? I don't know. It's kind of random. Because my understanding of the first two Max Paynes is that I think they're connected, at least. But this one was, like, totally different. Like, the first two Max Paynes, like, has to do with you're, like, in New York and stuff, and or New Jersey or whatever. And, like, you're dealing with all this, like, I don't know, mobs and corrupt FBI and shit. But in this it's, like, it's set somewhere totally different. And, like, you're just dealing with totally different, like, story and scenario and everything. It has nothing to do with the first two games. In fact, the first two games, like, the events are hardly referenced or mentioned at all. You know, like, even, like, your backstory is not even really delved into very much. It's almost like just kind of like a weird knockoff. I don't mean that, like, in an insulting way, but just, like, a weird, like, spin-off of Max Payne. It's not even really, like, a Max Payne 3. I don't know. But it's fun to play. The story is alright. It's kind of interesting. I mean, I liked killing a bunch of police in Brazil, but or whatever. Doesn't really matter where the location is, but I liked killing a bunch of police and military or paramilitary or whatever. It's kind of fun. But yeah, I don't know. This is an awesome song, in my opinion. The song has some, This song has some interesting meaning to me. I developed some interesting meaning with the song, back when I played this game the first time. But, yeah. Don't know... There was something else I was gonna say, but... There's something else I was going to say about this, but I don't remember now. Or maybe there wasn't. I don't know. But, yeah. Not much to say on this. I don't know too much. I mean, I never really looked into the... Like, pretty much after I beat the game, like, I didn't really... This wasn't one of those games that I look up the lore about or look up shit about afterwards, really. I mean, it's kind of straightforward. You know, you got your story. It's pretty explicitly explained throughout. Maybe there's some implicit meaning behind it. I'm not entirely sure. I didn't really glean too much from it. And then you got your typical sort of happy ending, kind of, I guess. A little abrupt, though. It was kind of weird. Like, all of a sudden, like, you just have him cornered, and then he's like, no, don't kill him. And then it suddenly cuts away to you in, like, a beach somewhere, and it's like, he got hanged. And then you're like... cool, or I don't know how you feel about it, but you're just kind of like, you just take your bag and you just walk away and look at the sunset. I guess you're finally enjoying your, I don't know, you're finally enjoying yourself. I don't know what it means, like, you're just vacationing all of a sudden. And remember what I said before, like, it feels like my vacation's about to come to an end? Well, he was on vacation now. Unless he considers, like, you know, a life of violence to be a vacation, which does kind of seem to be the case. If you play the Max Payne games, so this could be like a whole new setting for him now. We're recently not in action anymore. Except, I think between this game and the last one, he wasn't in action for a few years, so. Not really, anyway. I think. I don't know. So, I don't know. It's kind of weird, but. Yeah, I don't know. It seems like one of those pretty explicit games, you know, pretty. Basic, kind of average story, I guess. I mean, about what you expect, you know, corruption. The brother was behind it all along. You know, trying to fool everyone, and you know, it was done pretty. I mean, it was done pretty. I felt like maybe it could have been done a little bit more It could have been done cooler to make it seem like a more epic tale, but I don't know if that's what they were really going for. I don't know. I don't mean this in an insulting way, but I mean it was like relatively generic. I mean, you know, like he's protecting these people, and then at one point it all goes downhill. The main dude dies, so he has to go off on his own into hiding. Well, not hiding, but like sort of like stealth op, undercover shit, you know. You know, to really uncover what's going on here. You know, it's pretty typical in those ways. But, I mean, it was enjoyable. Like, it was enjoyable to play as a game, and to go through the story was alright. I just don't know what it has to really do with Max Payne in general. I guess it was more of, like, an implicit thing, you know, because he was making a lot of, like, metaphors and, like, talking about shit relating to himself and his life and all this, so there's probably a lot of meaning to gleam off that. But I mean, I'm not saying like I'm totally blind, like I didn't fucking catch on that. I mean, I just mentioned it, but like I don't know what the ultimate purpose of this whole story was. I guess, you know, spoilers, I mean, I kind of mentioned already, I think, but you know, his wife and daughter die at the beginning of Max Payne 1, so I guess the reason why he's talking about, like, women all the time, like, oh, I failed this woman, it's because, like, of the whole linkage, psychological linkage with, you know, his wife and daughter being killed, and that's kind of what set him off to this whole path of, like, basically being a kill house, or a killing machine. What's a kill house? I don't know. But, yeah, and I guess that's what that means. And then, you know, he's constantly, like, getting into shit and, like, always surviving, killing a bunch of people, but kind of always just off the grasp of what he wants to accomplish. And then he finally did at the end. I mean, I don't know. I can gleam off some basic things like that, but what does it ultimately mean? What was the ultimate purpose of this story? Why is Max Payne in this story? Why was Max Payne chosen to be the hero for this situation exactly? I don't know. I guess it was another way of showing tragedy and how he kind of fails everyone in this life of destruction. But, and I mean, he kind of did. I mean, most of them died. Passos and the other bitch managed to move on. Did ultimately win in the end, I guess. So I guess there's some hope. There's some niceness to the ending. I don't know. But I don't know what it means. Like, is Max now moving on? Is he now? Does he now feel good, or is he now bored, or tired, or doesn't like his new state of affairs, not being in a life of violence? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what it all means. It was, like, way too abrupt. But, yeah, so I don't know. But, anyway, I might look into this. I never really looked into it before, because it didn't really seem like, it didn't really give me, like, I felt impacted by this, mainly because of, like, the ending sequence, like, the song and everything, and how epic it was kind of all seeming. But, like, in terms of, like, the actual story and, like, some deep meaning or anything like that, like, I wasn't really, like, impacted in that way. Like, oh man, this game really spoke to me. It was just kind of like a nice, fun thing to play. And it felt cool by the end, you know? It felt cool at the end with the song and everything and the way it all kind of felt, like, atmospheric with that and euphoric and stuff. But beyond that, I don't think it really spoke to me that much in a deep meaning sense. I might have been a little bit upset that it ended at first, but, you know, that kind of always happens with games, and then it wears off after a bit. Games and shows and all that, you know. I just finished watching The Sopranos recently, and that ending, I don't know, it stuck with me for a couple of days, that ending. I don't know. But, sort of spoke to me, you know. And that was a decent show. I kind of wish it was more action-y. I mean, not like generic action-y, because that would be shit, but like, I just mean like, I guess I just wish more shit happened in it. It just felt a little bit too much like everyone's just talking all the time and yelling at each other. And occasionally, like, someone just gets, like, ganged up by a couple dudes out of nowhere. You know? But I did kind of get my wish near the end of the show. No spoilers. I mean, not really. I would recommend checking it out. Anyway, we just diverged into a whole different, like, freaking franchise, so. Yeah, but it was fun. This concludes my third playthrough on this channel, and I'm glad it's finally over, because I fucking stopped playing for a month, and I could have gone through it in, like, a day or two, probably. And now I have. So, thank you for watching, and are we getting close to the end of this? Because I can let it go, you know? You know, I'll let it go. I'll be back for the closing, but I think I'm done with talking for now. So, yeah. I could probably think of something and just keep going. I know I've done it before in my other Let's Plays in the credits. I kind of like this part where I just talk a lot, because I can hear my own voice. No, but, yeah. It's kind of nice to recap immediately what happened and maybe get back to another day. I mean, because, you know, you watch something or you play something and then you have some immediate afterthoughts about it. But then if you let it sit for a while, it typically develops over time and changes to some degree, you know. And speaking of which, this is a Rockstar game, and as I said before, I will be playing other Rockstar games. I already have played one other, L.A. Noirs, you know, and, I will be doing the GTA series, definitely. I hope that's not too much of a clusterfuck, because I know, like, the older games especially, there's gonna be some, probably, glitchiness to that I'll have to deal with in the middle of the playthrough and shit. That's gonna be bothersome, but, and the missions for those games were typically much harder, and more annoying. So, you know. But yeah. It was fun. It was fun playing through this. And, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll be back soon with another Let's Play, or playthrough, or however you want to call it. I know some people don't like the word Let's Play, or the term Let's Play. I don't personally have much of a grievance with it. I mean, I guess it is a little, I guess it can sound a little corny, I don't know, but whatever. Not a big deal, just term. Just words. Words don't mean much if you don't let them mean much. So, yeah. But, yeah, so I'll just let this run, and I'll be back whenever I'm back. I'm just going to be gone really fast, so, yeah, be right back. But, yeah. I was going to say thank you for watching, but we're not done yet. Okay, be right back. Alright, I'm back. Just waiting for that to finish off. Hope you enjoyed those credits, if anyone actually watches those. Just wanted to point to one interesting thing here. Actually, how do we do that? Let's look at the grinds. What have we done over the course of this magnificent playthrough? So we got the Golden Spass 15, which Spass is normally shotgun, but Spass 12 anyway. Oh, my Call of Duty's kicking in. Golden M4, Super 90, a shotgun, cool. Golden Super Sport. Did we get that this time? Or is this all time? I may have gotten golden guns before and I didn't realize it. Golden FMP, G3s. Okay, I don't think I got that many. I think I got like maybe three at best. Okay, that's just Headmaster, 1,000 headshots, 2,500 kills. Oh, we almost got the grenade launcher, golden. Almost got a golden rocket launcher, almost got a golden commando. 250 leg shots, yeah, we just got that, 250 arm shots. That was probably before in the other playthrough, because I don't remember that. Oh, wow. Oh, that's insulting. Oh, that's so insulting. I thought I'd be well known for shooting people in the groin or in the penal area. God damn it. Fuck. Man, I need to step it up. Alright. Well, blow the bell. I gotta be hitting there more. I gotta be going down there more. God damn it, I'm disappointed in myself. Dodge brawl. Turn and shoot dodge. Yeah, I don't use shoot dodge as much as maybe I should have. Yeah, 20 minutes, but 14 minutes, well, over the course of two playthroughs, I mean. I think that speaks for itself. 1,000 enemies killed during bullet time. Well, okay, that's quite a bit. So I have used it quite a bit, at least, but, I mean, maybe not as much as I could have. I mean, that's the other thing, is that I noticed that a lot of times you don't really need bullet time, but if you're careful, if you do spray and pray like I do, just duck and cover, spray and pray, duck and cover, spray and pray, you know. Remember to duck and cover. But, oh, that was probably bad. I'm eating a sandwich, sorry. only the most professional playthroughs over here at the Dr. Joe channel. Let's see. Okay, so we got four guns golden. I remember it being three. Maybe I got one during the other playthrough. Unless it was four. I don't know, you can count up for me, I guess. I wasn't paying attention that much. But, yeah. The other thing I wanted to show was, oh yeah, arcade. I don't know what this is. Oh, right. Oh, is this like where I... Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. I never did that. Okay, I know what that is. Basically, it's like freaking, you know, trying to get the as much score as possible and shit in each level you play. So it's basically like playing the game over again, but more competitively. And it's like a worldwide leaderboard and shit like that. But anyway. Oh, and in case anyone's wondering, I'm going to show off my settings because I'm that cool. Yep. I'm cool. This is the settings I was playing on. This is just, I think this is all default. I don't think I changed anything here. No, I don't think I did. Yeah, this is all default. This is how it's set for me. It was running pretty well. I probably could have turned it up even more, but, you know. I just stick with what I got because whatever's good enough is good enough. I don't want to fucking mess around with it and waste time and then have to worry about, oh, is this frame rate good enough and blah, 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 blah. So, yeah. Or is it going to fucking, now, is it going to fucking, you know, dip at these points and how much and, you know, stupid shit like that. The other thing I wanted to show here was when you quit, here I was again, waging a war that wasn't mine for reasons I didn't fully understand. The toll was too great, but this wasn't the time for self-pity. Yeah, so that was my Max Payne impression. Dead on, I know. But, yeah. So this is what it gives when you're about to quit. I just find that a little bit interesting. I like how they did that whole, like, very character-esque kind of exit screen and such. Just wanted to point that out. For anyone who hasn't played this, it's pretty cool. But yeah, at the risk of fucking up, I don't know what's gonna happen if I actually end while it's still recording. So at the risk of not having that screw up, I'm gonna stop it here. So thank you for watching. It was a fun game to play through. It was the first game I played through that actually had some real, you know, real challenge to it, like, you know, real combat challenge to it, because obviously Life is Strange is a very narrative-driven game, and then L.A. Noir is kind of, L.A. Noir is more, like, investigative, with some shooting involved, but the shooting is not particularly, you know, the combat sequences are not particularly difficult, for the most part, yeah, and this one was obviously very combat-oriented, and there was some extremely aggravating parts. Not as many as I remembered, though, in the past. This playthrough went significantly better than the first one I did. That's for sure. There were some parts that surprised me. I remember spending so much time on them, and then here I did it in, like, the first go, or whatever, and I was like, what? And there were some parts that I totally forgot that were just absolute shit. The ending sequence is obviously still pretty bad. That could have taken a lot longer, easily. Luckily it didn't, though. But, yeah, anyway, that was it. That was Max Payne 3. Maybe I'll play the other ones in the future. Who knows? The reason I skipped this one was because it didn't really matter for the first two. Like, they weren't really related that much. And, as I said, and also, I didn't really want to do the first two. I never actually played the first two. I think I said that already. But I've seen, like, the first one played through, and I kind of, you know, now that I've seen it played through, I don't know if I really want to bother with it, but who knows, maybe I will. I'm sure it'd be fun. Anyway, thank you for watching. This is droning on way too long, so, as is the case with me. So anyway, thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more from the Dr. Joe Experience. Keep busy, patience.